Who the heck is that dude? Or nope, that's a real dude. I thought it was an NPC. Nope, just a guy doing a weird emote in a corner on his own. You know, as you do. Hello and welcome back to Mash Plays Fortnite. We're level 17 and we're going to try and make it to level 20 before the end of the episode. We're going to do some quests. We got our dailies to do again, and we're going to, I guess we're going to try this nitro stuff, but I figured the best plan of action for nitro is to go around the desert. Well, maybe not. I don't know, because there needs to be like things to do. So I think there is a place in the desert with a nitro thing, and I think I'll go there and do that. It's like the docks or something, right? There's a nitro thing, and I can like drive around and absolutely wreck the place, which should be what I should do. That's the plan, at least. Oh, also, I found out, like, my emote wheel that I was, you know, bothered about having not changed. That's because they separated the emotes from the actual, styles. So, yeah, that's a shame. But, now I've got, like, 86 different preset wheels, and no real use case for them. I'm gonna go over to Redline Rig, I think. I don't think I've checked this place out properly, and it looks pretty cool. Plus, we can do our is it a weekly quest? I think it's a weekly quest to knock over cactuses. So we can do that pretty easily. Just gonna like keep an eye out for the nitro things, so then I know where to be. That building looks like it's had better days. Can I get up here? Yes, just about. There is no weapons though. What the hell, game? A shockwave rifle. Yo, my guy! What a trash man. He found a gun before me as well. Okay. This place is absolutely useless for weapons. Okay, this is a weapon. Okay, we can try and shoot him. What's he shooting at? Oh, he's shooting at people. Nice. Let's try and tag him, at least. Right, he's tagged. Elimination. And that guy. Okay, fair enough. We will reload this and drink this. Maybe I'll drink my Nuka Cherry, because why not? And we will equip this because, yeah, it's probably slightly better than whatever other trash we got. Right, so we have, oh, it's you. Hello. Buddy. Got him. There we go. Okay, so that guy was an idiot. Is this what I think it is? It wasn't what I thought it was, but I think it will help. So my dream is to run over here, bump into this, and then we destroy the place with nitro, and then bam. There's really not a lot to destroy here though. Is that helping? I really can't tell. Oh, I'm not on nitro anymore. I know they're shooting at me. Great. What about this? It's still the spike thing. Okay. So, if we go back, go over this nitro, and try and destroy more things. There we go. Woo, great. 50 things been destroyed by it. What about this? Off-road tires, nice. More nitro. There's more items here, yeah. Looks good. Just destroy this building. Hey, my guy, I'm trying to do a quest here. Can you stop trying to kill me, please? Okay, I should probably get out of this car. It's about to explode. Alright, so what's he doing over here? What's going on, my guy? Hey, less of this. Yo! Fair enough, I was just standing still. I deserved that. Okay, this time, this is the one we're gonna win. And I am going to exit to the lobby and change my skin after this. Because I like to go through the cycle of my presets, even though they're not the best presets. I think it looks cool having some sort of design to your character, you know, rather than just pure randomness. But this is the winning one. This is the one we're gonna win, guys. Let us actually put the quest line on, which is nice. Let's do this so we got an idea of what to do. Let's catch fish, actually. That's a good idea. Let's catch fish, spend bars, and eliminate opponents from within a bush. Can we hide in bushes? Is that a thing? I know it used to be a thing originally, but I really don't think they've added that item back to the game. It was slightly ludicrous, and I reckon it probably just means... Yeah, that's the quest that we're talking about. Probably just means... I forgot what I was on about. Sorry, it's a bit late for me right now, so if I'm a bit doolally in what I'm talking about. That's why. First player to reach maximum shields. Nice. Shield Bubba Julian. Yeah, sure, why not? Look at all that ammo. Okay, is there anything good here? There's a shotgun. Oh, there's these power fists. They're pretty good. I'm gonna pick that up over the nitro stuff. Ah! Yo, my guy! Dude took a while to take note of me, as I did him. It was like, wait, someone's here? Maybe I should hide in the bush and murder him? Just for the, oh. I thought this were in the box, never mind. Ooh, nice. And some more shield. Not that I need it. I'm just gonna... Yeah, I'm just gonna leave it like that. Alright, let us go. Oh! Woo! Okay, we need fishing supplies. I guess there's some on this island. Alright. It'll be rude of Fortnite to not have fishing supplies on an island. It's gotta be better than that. I kinda wanna take the shield, but I don't at the same time. Okay, so we don't have any fishing spots in this shallow water. Even though this specifically says it's a fishing spot on the map. So maybe I can technically fish here, but there's no, like, good loot. Ooh! Yes. Okay. There's also no fishing rods, which sucks. What a terrible place. Okay, let's go this way then. You know what? I don't think I've seen a single fishing rod since I started playing this game again. Maybe I have and it just overlooked it. Because he has such a naff weapon. Phew! Okay, nice. Hey buddy! I don't think that's a good idea. Wherever you are. I need a bush. Nice one. Tri-beam laser rifle, sure. Better than that, that can go here. I'll just take all that loot and... Yeah, that's fine. I'll even enjoy this. Lovely slurp juice. Okay. So. No fishing rod over there, probably. I guess we can drive through this cactus. Woo! And drive through that nitro, and then we will destroy the gas station with our car. Meow. Oh.
Boo.
That was the most underwhelming thing ever. Okay. So underwhelming. But now I got this thing, this should help. Maybe. I don't... Okay. Maybe it's helping now. I'm gonna go back through this, and then we will knock over some of the stuff in the place. Off we go. Let's go! There we go. That should have counted, right? Hopefully. Did it count? I don't know if it did or not. Because they didn't start talking to me, so I'm guessing it didn't actually count. And there's no repair station here either, so that's great. Up there. Okay. Here we are. Just gonna wait for the supply drop. How far are we from that challenge? Oh, we did it! We just need to install vehicle mods. Easy peasy. Okay, so close quarters hand cannon. Meh. Real big meh on that one. It's so not close quarters that. Because A, you can't spam it. B, it's super slow. And C, it's just not very reasonable. I just gotta get one more weapon upgrade on my car, so I'm just gonna nab this, get the cow catcher, and
nice job on the car mod.
Yeah,
did smash it,
get all the credit for
it. Pure magic.
So, thank you.
I spent some time poking around Meg's camp. I was right. The man's a full-blown wannabe tyrant. He wants to take the island, and he might just be strong enough. But he's not gonna make his move until his little shark ship is refueled, which explains the pipeline. Jones and I are gonna keep gathering intel. You keep fighting. Make us look good.
I don't get why there's a big mark on it. Wait, what happened? Is he running away? I'm confused. Why was there an NPC marker on it? And who is this? Is this a person? I think it is. They look pretty happy to see me. Ah! Okay, too happy. Too happy to see me. God dang it, I am Groot. At least I completed two quests. I'd say that were a success on my part. Two quests that I didn't really read into. Okay. Now I've done my warm-up rounds. It's time to play for reals, you know? Third time's the charm, as they say. We're gonna do some epic murders of people. Let's see what we'll have got this time. Okay. I wonder if I can figure out what skin this was for. I don't really know. But I can kinda tell what time I got it. Off for you. Watch this copyright. Right, we still need to fish three times. Let's try here. This could be a good fishing spot. I don't think I've got more story quests, but I could check. What's our spend bars? Eliminate opponent from within a bush. Right, so two of them are easy, one of them's pretty, well, difficult, but easy at the same time. It's very situational. Can't really target it, but, you know, when it comes about, there's a lot of fish here. I hope there's a fishing rod. Yes. Let's go! Maybe get a weapon first, just in case. But I think I can get three fish from this. The thrilling experience of fishing in a game, eh? Okay, I didn't have to pick it up. I just have to catch it. That wasn't a fish. There we go. Okay, now we can continue the game. Now we had the fishing break. It takes far too long. Okay. carry this and that, because why not? It's always good to have two guns. Saves you having to reload. Oh, it's this place. I remember this place, kind of. Yeah, let's go here. Was it snowing last time? Maybe? Oh man, I don't quite remember. Is weather dynamic here? Oh, that'd be cool. Pretty amazing, in fact. It doesn't seem... No, I remember it. Yeah, it was super snowy here last time as well. What does this mean? Is this, oh, it's just a repair. Okay, there's nitro. We don't need that. We need a shop. Oh, there is a vending machine here. Is it? There definitely wasn't last time. Thank you for this. Why? You SOB? Run! Yikes. I was so turned around and not really thinking about stuff. And that guy definitely threw me. Oh my god. I was more excited about the vending machine than anything else. I didn't even realize. Getting default dance done. Nice. I should probably actually try and win and not just dilly-dally. Maybe. But, you know, dilly-dallying in this game is my fondest experience of the game. I enjoy the goofiness of it. Not really the winning of it. The winning of it is fun, but it's super sweaty. And I'm not big into that. Got my black mashy. Or golden mashy. Probably golden's the more friendly name for it. I think this is a default emote as well, right? I'm not sure. Let's go to Grimgate. Grimgate were a pretty cool place. I pretty much always die when I go there. So it's a given, you know? Bum, bum, bum. I kind of want to land on here just so I get rid of my glider and then I can get loot and stuff real quick, but it's probably a bad idea. Just for fall damage. But maybe there were like a medkit, you know, in a crate. Alright, there is absolutely no here, so I'm just going to die. Great. Great job, me. There we go. Screw off, dude! Ah, no! I screwed myself by looking at him. Crap. That's fair. I kinda would like some loot though. You know? Like actual loot. Like anything but, you know, my marshmallows would be nice. Anything? There's an NPC. I could spend bars. Does that count? It doesn't count as a vending machine. I learned that. But we could talk to him. You know, it's nice to be friendly. And maybe there's loot here. Hello. Ask about, nothing. Let's, get this weapon and whatever this is. A Nuka-Cola. Nice. There seems to be action here. Where is it? I want to join in. Oh, hello. Okay, that was nice. More of that, please. Okay, so I need a better weapon than no weapon. And the shotgun's pretty good. I like this shotgun. It is growing on me real quick. Maybe I keep hold of this, but also use that first. Okay. Two people are just watching me shower in this cocktail. Nice, eh? Okay, let's go. What should I do? Where should I go? Who knows? I'm sure they had a better game plan than me. This guy is not very good at whatever he is doing. He is giving it away his position. And then run away. I mean, if your plan is to run away, you don't give away your position, right? Is this a cool shooter or nah? Oh, it is. Okay, nice. Voila. Anything useful? Not really. Okay, we are heading up here to murder some fools. Maybe reload a gun. Maybe murder someone from a bush. I would like to do that, actually. Does that count as a bush? I don't think it does, you know. Oh, this is a much easier game. Maybe I'm just, you know, when I actually try to play, I'm actually pretty good at the game. But I don't want to inflate my ego that much, you know? Who the heck is that dude? Or nope, that's a real dude. I thought it was an NPC. Nope, just a guy doing a weird emote in a corner on his own. You know, as you do, strange emotes in the corner. Let's see what's up here. Anything? Oh, there is actually something. Stealthy spotter. Disgusting. Maybe the game feels sorry for me and gave me just a bot lobby. Maybe. Because there is no way. I just looked out with like the world's worst players right now. Or maybe I just. Nah, I can't be good at the game. That is impossible. I don't believe it. I won't believe it. Because if I was good at the game, why is my win streak so low? Can light a campfire. Nice. Where should I go? Let's go this way. We need to hide in a bush somewhere and eliminate someone. So I guess that's my goal right now. I need to find a bush. Let's get a car for it. Why not? I might get 100 coins. Oh, there's a bush. Okay. Not bad. Okay, I'm just gonna drive around like a maniac for, you know, maybe a minute. Maybe not into that rock, but, you know, other places. Let's go this way, and then back again. It depends where this storm is going, really. Woo! Nice, look at this. Just gotta travel the distance, so going around in a circle is okay as well. Did it, I think. Yes, nice. Where should we go? We need to find a bush, and we need to find somewhere near the bush. One's gonna be harder than the other. Especially in attack. Like this. I don't think there's any bushes here, let's leave. Yeah, boy. Okay. This seems like a good spot. There are no bushes here, though. Any bush? Oh, there's a bush there. Is that a good spot? That's really low ground. Probably not the best spot. Maybe that bush over there. Let's go over there. Now the idea is just to hide in the bush until someone comes by. Which might be a really bad idea. But it's my idea. And we are near the actual circle as well. Okay. So we're probably going to speed this up, because even though I don't like cutting out gameplay, this is incredibly boring. I'm going to have a Nuka-Cola while I wait. Dude, I don't know where anyone is. Okay, I'm just gonna go to the circle and find another bush. Oh, that are we gonna go in that bush? Is that a good bush? It's a pretty good bush. Anyway, it's too late. Storm circle's moving in. We can hide in this bush instead. This place seems to be looted, and we can get this and this as well. Nice. Alright, and instead of that, we can get rid of that. There we go. So we got this one. This one's got, like, quick speeds. This one, pretty quick as well. Nifty. What's L-Shift do? Oh, that toggles it. Oh, even better. I like this one. This is cool. We're just hiding in the bush. Actually, does this help through bushes? I can't imagine it does. I think that would be super cheaty. Well, then again, maybe. It's not cheaty if everyone can do it, right? What a boring quest. You know, I much rather ring doorbells than hide in bushes. Okay. Oh, crap. Nice. Dude. This is my chance. Where are they? No! No, 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 no! It's not a quick shot. It was the slowest shot ever. Okay. Right, this gun is utter trash to me. I hate it. Could we please have this one? Is this better? No. It is not better. It is, in fact, worse. Wow. Well, that sucks. I guess I will go back in here and... yeah, just chill for a bit. That was so lucky to finally to get someone to pass my bush while I was hiding in it. However, that's not very lucky. It's super airy in this place. Right, I gotta spend 150 bars, which is super easy. I just need to find a place to spend it. I don't think this has a place. It's super, like, empty up here. It would be cool if there were a working train on this rail. Would be pretty awesome, like a runaway train. Gatekeeper shotgun, is that better than this? I don't think it is. Alright, I'm actually gonna reload. Because I am useless at reloading guns in this game. Like, I always forget, and then I panic, and then I choose the wrong weapon, and it's like, oh, I'm dead already. What's the point? Okay. There's a wacky waving inflatable arm man. Where should I go? I mean, there's that workbench thing over in this direction, and I think I just saw someone pass there. Maybe. Oh man, that was a bad idea. Why did I do that? Okay, campfire, it's time to show me a gift. It's been ages since I've done this. Might as well do the Macarena. Okay, nice. Yeah, I'm gonna go here, try and upgrade this weapon so it's not as crappy. I got 45 seconds to figure it out. I've never upgraded a weapon on this workbench before, so it might take me longer than 45 seconds. So, optic, sniper scope, thermal scope, equipped. Okay, the trigger could be laser. Movement speed whilst aiming, reduce adds. What does adds mean? Let's go with reduce time to adds. There we go. H. Is that better? Oh my god, that's disgusting. I hate it. But, you know, something I gotta live with, I guess. Stop my shrinking. Off we go! Okay, there's apparently a dude in this direction. If my circle theory is correct on the minimap. There's a dude over here. Well, there's some dude action. Holy crap, there's a lot of disposed items here. This is probably better than that. Just gotta loot up, you know? When you're playing as badly as I do, it's always best to pick up the garbage that people leave behind. Like, probably the Nuka-Colas are pretty good. Oh crap. There's a lot of circles near here. And I really don't understand what the circles mean. It's gotta be like some sort of player detection radius, right? I don't get why some are bigger than others though. Seems to be a lot going on here though. There's a dude over here, which I think I could probably try and murder it, okay? Yeah. I went a bit too offensive there. But I think I did a couple of good quests. Yeah, see, look at that. That was a tricky one. We did it. Okay, let's go to Sandy Steps. Because that seems like a nice place to go. Press number 7. Alright, so we can purchase an item from a vending machine easily. Collect consumables. I mean, I could do that, right? Where would consumables be? And does collecting them just count as opening, or do you have to pick them up? And if you pick them up, can you just re-pick up the same one again and again? These are my questions in life. I'm gonna go to this cactus for the epic quest. And probably die to this guy because I didn't target loot first. Please let me in. Let me in. Let me in, please. Okay, fine. Got him. That's probably a bad on my part. And bad tactically. I could have got to the chest before them, but you know, I knew exactly where they were when the chest stopped making its noise. Okay, there is action up there. Should I run towards the danger? Or no? Let's not run towards danger, actually. Let's be safe and not do that. Ooh, purple weapon. Did that scare them off? No. Ah! Wow! This is the worst. Okay, fine. Unbelievable. This laser rifle is pretty bad. Okay, it was amazing, but now I think it's pretty bad. I don't know if they changed it, but they might have. There seems to be a lot going on up here. And I'm not seeing any consumables, so we can't really do that. We can probably spend another 75 bars on something. I mean, we just gotta do one more daily. That's all we gotta do. Did I take the kill? What happened, Hope? Got him. Okay. Nice. Stealthy spotter assault rifle. Sure. Pretty good. I like this weapon. You know, rapid fire, got a scope, and it zooms. All the pros. Does Hope have anything to say or sell? I would like to sell. Ooh. Yeah, let's get that. Sure, why not? Could be better. No. Actually, not better. But pretty good. Probably good for damage, not for scoping. Actually, it's probably the worst for scoping. Okay, so that went really well, in fact. I'm actually chuffed to bits with that. Did I do my dailies now, though, you know? It's big question time. Did I do my dailies? And if so, can I stop pressing that button? That's not the button. This is the button. Oh, god damn it. Right, quests. We need to daily. Oh, yeah, we've done our dailies. Search containers at wasteland landmarks. We can do that. There's one over there, look. Holy crap. Nope. I've already got it. The one purple item I unlock is one that I've already got. It's great. There we go. And ooh, that's good. Maybe. Oh, you can throw it as well. I really don't like the hand cannon. Even though it's purple, I'd rather not. Okay, let's go to the place over here. Does this still count? Yes, it does. Nice. Okay, we can search places here as well. ATMs do not do anything. Oh, it doesn't actually count. I'm an idiot. We got 30 seconds to get to the safety spot before the storm starts closing. And then we gotta run. Run for it. Run for the hills. Okay, we can go over here to this landmark. This guy's still watching me. Am I actually that interesting of a player? I can't be. Ooh. Okay. We need to find some items here. That's nice. Any items here? No. Anything of use? That turret's pretty cool. There's one here. There we go. Okay, now we can leave with some weapons and that. Hey! Awesome! Boom! Oh yeah! Look at that! Easy peasy. Okay, so there's a waypoint on our way up here. Cowcatcher we don't need, but... Oof! Nice. Okay. So we just need to open a container. Is there a container? Hello? It's already been opened. Disgusting. Okay, let's leave. This guy's still watching me. I'm getting stage fright. This might be too far away. Yeah. I'm supposed to be killing people and I'm not managing to do much of that. There is a dude over there. Wait, there's two people watching me now? How did that even happen? I've not even murdered anyone. I can't be that interesting, you guys. Have actual viewers. It's unrealistic. I've got to set my expectations to be bottom of the barrel lot, so then... If I get any response, it's going to be pretty awesome. Meow. Oh, crap. I think we're racing this guy to this, this point here. Got him. Have a nuka cola. Nice. Okay. This might be pretty good. It's not that good. I'm gonna keep it just because I much rather have this. Yes, please. And thank you. Sure, why not? Easy peasy. Close quarters and vulnerable. Okay. Cool. What does this do again? I forget. Oh. Okay. It's useless. Oh, we can spend some diamonds here. Let's just buy it on ammo. Oh yeah. Wait, crap. Got him. That was cool. Did pretty badly. But, wait. We can still fuel things? That's cool. There's still localized fueling systems. There is a key card up here. Apparently. Sure. Let's just do it. Why not? See what's going on. We can get our nitro back. Figure things out. Okay, so I do know where my future storm circle is, which is cool. I can prepare. There's this guy, which is like the slowest guy in history. Oh, I think it's actual NPCs. What the hell? My guy? You're not an NPC. Ah, crap. Good game. Good game. We did good. Jeez. I mean, to be fair, I think I am genuinely getting better at the game. You know? But not to the point I used to be at by far. And I know I'll get there. Probably before I get to level 100. But I'm pretty close there actually. I went past that the goal of this episode of level... Oh no, I didn't. We got to level 20, which is the goal I wanted to achieve. I thought we were at 21, but no. We're close. That'll be tomorrow. So, thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you next time. Goodbye.